We saw the entrance of the Stallions from 4 years and older, class 11. Number 42 till 44, we now like to welcome back in the arena for the individual presentation. The first contender, please welcome back, class number 42. Dames en heren, we gaan terugzien in de ring hier op de Elrond Arabian Cup 2024. De eerste deelnemer in deze rubriek van de 4 jaar en oudere hengsten. We gaan terugzien, class nummer 42. So much. Collect number 42. We now like to welcome the next contender. Please welcome collect number 43. Voor de jury opgesteld, de volgende deelnemer in deze rubriek. We zien kathaas nummer 43 in front of the judges, kathaas nummer 43. En we'll see kathaas nummer 43 in front of us. We have results now for kathaas nummer 42. His name is Dakar del Pazotto, signed by FL Regime, out of Donna Diva 80. Bred by Paolo Capecci, and probably owned by Nomi Maherba, some Sara Arabians. We have the marks for type 80.5 and 19 and 19. For head and neck, 19 and 19 and 80.5. For body, 3 times 17.5. For legs, 15.5, 15.5 and a 15. And for movement, 17.5, 18 and 18. The Dakar del Palazzotto scores a total of 88.33. Staande punten voor Catalans nummer 42, de Dakar del Palazzotto, is 88.33. Thank you so much, Kelly number 43. We're now heading already to the last contender in this class of the 4 years and older stallions. I'd like to welcome Kelly number 44. In front of us, we see the last contender in this class, Kelly number 44, and we have results now for Kelly number 43. His name is Ikaz Siraj, sired by Ibn Farid, out of Ikaz Bindhalwa, bred by Elkison Arabians from South Africa, probably owned by the Naya Arabian horse at Naila Hayek from Switzerland, the marks for type 90.5, 20, and 19.5. For head and neck, 3 times 19.5. For body, 70.5, 18 and 18. For legs, 15, 16 and 15.5. And for movement, 20, 20 and 20. Ikaz Siraj scores a total of 92.50. Totaal aantal punten voor Catalans nummer 43, Ikaz Siraj. Is 92.50 met maar liefst 3 maal de maximale score voor beweging, 20 punten. Thank you so much. We saw category number 44, already the last contender in this class of this new stallion from 4 years and older. Thank you so much to our judges. We're waiting for the scores for category number 44 before we can announce the results and heading to the prize giving ceremony in this class of the senior stallions from 4 years and older. In the meantime, we have a call for the contenders in the next class. It's a class in the straight Egyptian section. The junior fillies in class 14, the category number is 45 till 47. Please prepare your horses and join us in the collecting ring. Again, a call for the contenders in the straight Egyptian section. Junior fillies, class 14, category number is 45 till 47. Please prepare your horses and join us in the collecting ring. Results now for category number 44, the last contender in this class, category number 44, RP Bouchelarab, sired by Dolores Justice out of Pamira Ben Citadel, bred by the Gracia Arabians from Germany, and pronounced by Lisa L's Akmal Arabians, the marks for type 90.5, 90.5, and a 20 for head and neck, 19 and a 2 times 19.5 for body, 3 times 17.5 for legs, 15.5, 16 and 16. And for movement, a 3 times 19.5. RP Bush and Arab scores a total of 91.83. Totaal aantal punten voor kataas nummer 44, RP Bush and Arab, is 91.83. It brings us to the prize-giving ceremony in this class of the senior stallions from 4 years and older. Congratulations with a wonderful score of 92.50, a 3 times 20 for movement, IKS Siraj. A son of Ibn Farid out of IKS Bint Halwa, bred by Elkerson Arabians and proudly owned by the Nye Arabian stud farm, Naila Hayek from Switzerland. I would like to ask him to join us in the arena. Mr. Frank Smoller, can you please join us with IKS Siraj here in the arena for the prize-giving ceremony? And here he is, a warm round of applause, IKS Siraj, 92.50 the score. Followed on the second place with a score of 91.83, RP Bush Al Arab, the wonderful son of Dubai's Justice out of Pamira in Citadel, bred by the Gracia Arabians, produced by Akmal Arabians, Liesl Els, congratulations. And another third place with a score of 88.33, Dakar del Palazzotto. A son of Efe Rishim out of Donna Diva 80, bred by Paolo Capecci, from Italy, brilliant by Naomi Al-Maharba. Some Sahara Arabians, congratulations here, the three horses in the middle of the arena. En we zien, dames en heren, de prijsuitreiking voor de winnaar in deze rubriek, IKS Siraj. Een score van 92.50 met maar liefst 3x20, de maximale score voor beweging. Voor deze zoon van Ibn Farid uit de moeder IKS Bint Helwa, geboren en gefokt in Zuid-Afrika bij Elkerson Arabians. En in eigendom van Hanai Arabian Horsted en Naila Hayek uit Zwitserland. En op de tweede plaats RP Bouj El Arab, van harte gefeliciteerd Liesl Els Akmal Arabians. Voor deze zoon van Dublin's Justice uit de moeder Pamira Bint Citadel. En dan de derde plaats, Dakar del Palazzotto. Een zoon van Efel Rashim uit de moeder Donna Diva 80. Gefokt bij Paolo Capecci in Italië. In eigendom van Naomi El Marbe, Samsara Arabians. And congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, your round of applause for the winner in this class, IKS Siraj, followed by RP Bouj El Arab and Dakar del Palazzotto.